everybody. Welcome to Logan's Chess Corner. Today we're going to learn how the pawns and the rooks move. We'll start out with the rooks, because pawns are a bit more complicated. So the rooks, they can move in straight lines as far as they want, unless, of course, something's in the way of them. They're not like the knight, which can jump over things. Like I said a few lectures ago, the rook is pretty powerful. Now, can the rook move here? You bet. What, here? It's not a bishop or a queen, so no. How about here? Yes, very good. So I think you know how the rook moves pretty well. Now it's the pawn. Take a breath. These are a bit more complicated. So the pawns always start here, right? They move one square forward. And they move two squares forward if they haven't moved at all yet. So, the pawn, it hasn't moved yet. Can it move here? Yes. Now, can it move again here? No, it has to move here. I think you get how the pawns move. There's a few special rules about pawns. We'll put in a lecture just about pawns. Until then, next lecture, we're going to focus on what capturing is. Until then, this is Logan, signing off.